No one knows. No one knows what we're doing here. And how are we doing it? Why are we doing it? Not yet. Being a foreman, what does it mean? It's being first. First in the van in the morning, because the people count on you. It's your own free time, which you would spend probably doing yoga, cooking for yourself, questions all the time, being the middleman. So it's a lot of communication, management, and then managing yourself. Sometimes I find myself that I don't know.
Bring the trees. We've got the map. We know where we are. We know where the boundaries are. So let's just come all here and huddle up. Everybody can see the map. At least a little bit.
Yeah, we've got Marcos. Marcos is a pretty cool guy in his van, in his camper van. It's all self-sufficient. He's having a hard time. It's his first season as well. Yeah, he's got problems with his knees and his wrist. That's all these injuries, like predominantly repetitive strain injuries, which you get when planting. Yeah, you gotta watch out for yourself. Drink enough water so the tendons can be lubricated. Everything counts. Yeah, so Mitch is a grafter. He's a sweet person coming from Australia. He really knows how to treat everyone. Andre is from Estonia. He speaks Russian, speaks English. He studied politics. It's every time it's fun to meet him in the line. Yeah, he's a quite cool fella. We've got Finny. She's from Czech. She just started. Let's go this way.
Do you think she likes it?
I don't think so, but she might start liking it, same as everyone else. I hated it. Sometimes I hate it now, but it's kind of part of it. It keeps you moving. And then Martin, yeah, he's from Czech. He's the rookie high bowler, how they call them in Canada. He just started in November, and since then he's bowling. He's just going for it. Every time there's a chance, he just does his best. And Makita, she started last season, and she's loving it. She's always laughing. She's the happiest person on the site. she's improving every day. She just she bites her teeth into it, and she goes.
That way.